Why doesn't a drow want to become a drider? I'll tell you. In some previous editions of Dungeons & Dragons, the drider was changed from being a curse to an actual blessing. And there's no denying that becoming a drider makes the drow stronger. But in newer editions, it went back to being a curse. Only Lolth has the ability to turn someone into a drider, and only drow can be cursed in this way. This punishment is the result of a drow falling out of Lolth's favor. The process of becoming a drider is incredibly painful, and the drow is allowed to keep any magical abilities it has, as well as its personality and memory, but it can no longer reproduce. And as I mentioned, there are some benefits to becoming a drider, like their increased strength and their ability to climb walls like a spider. But they're too heavy to cling to a ceiling. They've also developed a potent venom that paralyzes their target, and their senses are much sharper than that of an average drow, but their dark vision isn't as good. Now follow the channel, and I'll see you at sundown.